Guys, what's going on? I just wanted to give you an update about my colonoscopy procedure. It went well. They didn't find anything, that was wrong. So that's good. And my ulcerative colitis disease, is pretty good as well. And I got the results back. So everything is fine. I just have to take the Humira and keep on taking my other medicine, and that should be good to go. As far as my weight gain goes, I gotta make sure to continue to exercise and eat right and have a well-balanced meal. And that's what I'm going to work on. So that's the plan, and that's what I'm going to do. Because I'm not going to be eating junk food during the week. I'm going to try to eat other foods that's like healthy for me. So that's what I'm gonna do. And right now, I'm gonna be hanging out with my boyfriend, in the field. And I'm going to do a movie review. But I probably will do that soon, later on today. After I get over to my boyfriend's place, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright. But for right now, I'm just gonna chill for a bit. Okay? Love you guys. Take care. Bye.